Dave Kincaid on the telephone. Well, if somebody